Uwe Hansen. I'm with OTC Electronic here at the NAMM Show 2010. And one of the big news that we have in this show is the Polytune, which you can see right here. Polytune is an amazing tuner. It's a simple stomp box, really, but the really cool thing about it is that you can tune all six strings at the same time, something that's never been done before in guitar tuners whatsoever. So it does all the regular stuff, you know, true bypass, chromatic tuner, everything. Really cool thing is six strings at the same time. Unbelievable. You gotta check it out. $99. That's a big news for us from this show. Other news that we have includes the Combo 450. You can see that right here. Next to the two guitar nerds that we have playing right there. Combo 450 was introduced in October, and we now offer the combo with both the Staccato amp and the Classic amp as well, so we're expanding the total bass range to include three combos together with the four cabinets and three amps that we have already. And walk with me this way, we'll have a look at some of the new computer recording stuff that we're doing. Get past all the guitar guys. Over here we have Impact Twin, which was introduced in December, which is new at the show. So new, very, very cool recording interface that kind of replaces the Connect products that you might be familiar with. And then also for PowerCore, we're releasing a guitar pedal bundle with the five classic pedals that TC was founded on. So basically the very famous stereo chorus Ranger and the Phaser and the Sustainer and all that. So very, very nice package for PowerCore. So that's the quick overview of what we've been focusing at this show. You can go to the website and check out more information, see all the cool videos, see all the artists that we had playing and everything. So please go to the website and check that out.